I'm using a sequence needle. Like this, like a sequence needle is very tiny, so it can go into any kind of bead. So I'm going to take my needle. But I'm arranging it. You can see the way I'm arranging it. So I bring it like this. Out. I'm using 5 beads. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 5. It's relaxed. Then I do this. I bring it out at the other side. Then I just pinch it very close. Very close. Very close. And I count my 5 again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. It's relaxed then. So that's what I'm going to do. So I'm through with it.